Let's make stout-braised beef short ribs with Omaha steaks. Generously season meat with salt and pepper. Add oil to a heavy bottom pot. Sear the ribs on all sides until brown. Remove from pan and add the garlic, onion, celery, and carrots. Cook until vegetables soften. Add flour, Dijon mustard, stout beer, beef stock, and fresh herbs. Transfer the short ribs back to the pot, cover with a lid, and cook on low until meat is fall off the bone tender, about 2 hours. Enjoy!